up here. Messy bed. We've slept in again. And we've been kind of watching on TV. You can watch, they have the Carnival channels. That's the cruise director this cruise, Kendall Fire. She's really awesome, by the way. But we missed this show yesterday about all there is to do in the ports. So we were watching that. And we were just kind of watching the ocean. It's much calmer this morning. But now we're hungry, so we're going to go raid the buffet, literally. Threw ourselves together, and we're going to go get some food and bring it back here into the room. So we're ready, right, Ron?
Yep.
All right, we're going to go raid the buffet.
I brought my own tea. I like this brand, so I brought it with me. They do let you bring your own tea or whatever you want on, as long as it's sealed up.
Yep.
You can bring it.
Sounds good. Enjoy.
It's hot.
Play. All right, folks, you can play by team. You can also play by yourself. All right, are we ready? What time is it now? Oh, perfect. 1980s hairstyles can be best described by which word? 1980s hairstyles can be best described. Put out this hit single, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, in 1985. In which film did Dustin Hoffman play a man pretending to be a woman to get a job on TV? 17. Who else? No, nobody. And we have a winner! Yeah. 17 out of 20. What is your name? Christine, where is she from? All right, give her up for Christine from you.
I'm getting ready for round two of trivia.
Sounds good.
So we've ordered our beignets and we're waiting. They give you a number here as you order from the counter. And then someone from the kitchen area brings it out when it's ready. So yeah, we're just waiting for our beignets.
I can just wave across over there.
Yeah, exactly.
Want to try the sauce?
I'm not sure what this is. Chocolate.
What kind of sauce is that?
That's chocolate. This one.
Sure. Kind of steaming hot. Strawberry. You like it? Warm.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like thick red strawberry. Not 100%.
I don't know either. The chocolate's really good.
Chocolate's good. Really
isn't
good.
It good? Yum. I think it was worth $5, definitely.
Yeah, it's worth $5.
For that. So we're getting another sandwich. The beignets weren't quite enough, so we decided to come up and explore a little more and got tempted by the sandwiches here in the Italian area, so.
you.
You're welcome, St. George.
There you go.
Number 8. What's it called, Ron? It's got eggplant.
Yeah, eggplant in it. I can't think of the name.
But look at that melted cheese. They heat up all the sandwiches. And... Yum.
Yum.
They have a lot with meat as well. So
you want to take a bite? You go ahead first.
Oh.
You want to cut it in half?
Sure, I'll cut it in half. Hot. Fresh and hot. Okay. This one's got more of a Parmesan flavor. The other one had a very strong pesto, which was also really good. This is good. It's like a eggplant Parmigiano, I think, on here. It's good.
Thank you so much.
Because this will ready after 20 days, so this is not ready yet. This is just extracting all the sugar from the grains, and then we transfer there. We start a fermentation, then alcohol will produce, and then after maturation, it will be complete. So 20 days after that, we give to the pot. So I'm just preparing. Right now we have this beer, but we need backups. So that's why I'm making right now.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Leave my backyard family out of
So if you want to be involved and get yourself a free bandana, I need you to make your way out to this interstate. Now, once you're out here and once you have your bandana, that is your ticket and you are not allowed to leave. So with that being said, let's get this thing rolling. Let's start the bicep. Bring it on out. Come on. Oh, this is fantastic. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Move it to the right. Move it to the left. You take it down to what do you say? Hey! We're here. I have a game that we're going to play now. Who's ever played the game Hot Potato? Dunk. Dunk. Next week, sir. Next week. All right. Who's got my pickle? Perfect. Everyone that laughed. This is fantastic. If you got a pickle, I want you to come out to the center.
Can't remember. We're already set. Try to try.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Together. Can't talk to you. Pickle squeaks. You're pickle squeaks too. All right. So what's going to happen is y'all are going to head over there with Franco, okay? Franco is going to hold you over there for 2 seconds. It's okay. Yes. We're good. All right. Now.
Nice neighbor.
We're here at the Fun Squad. We Fun Squad members have a little presentation that we want to show you. Now listen, we have been working on this number.
Mardi Gras family, what time it is? It is showtime!
I didn't know it was this big in here. That's because I know this thing over there. We did that. They were there, but there was people over there. You enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
to try it?
Should I try one? These are the vegetable spring rolls. Mm. Really good.
What's the name of it again?
Vegetable spring rolls. They're really crispy and the sauce is really good. I like it. Very, very good. Hot.
Warm.
Stuffed portobello mushrooms, and it's got spinach, butternut squash, mozzarella, and stewed tomatoes.
Back for you.
Oh, thank you.
Good. Thank you.
Mushrooms.
I love this. And squash. It's really, really good. The flavor profile is really good. Mm. I like it. I love the mushrooms. Really good. Everything here is really good. I love it. If you've tried this, try it. We're good.
Ron's favorite cheesecake.
So were you saying you're going to... Oh, that's a cheesecake.
Is it good?
This, yeah. Thick and heavy. That's what a cheese tastes, because it tastes like...
Real rich. Real rich.
Yep. Yeah.
It's got the graham cracker crust. It's good. Thank you so
much.
What do you think?
Good, really tasty tequila. It's strong.
I know.
Like everybody said, it was strong. It's good though. Mm-hmm. Really good.
Drinks. It's got a kick. It's really good. It's good.
Look how far we gotta go all the way down.
Hey everybody, we're back in the room for a little bit anyway. We're debating whether we want to go out again tonight, but we had a great dinner in the Palm restaurant.
Yep.
And you know, we came a little later tonight. We have the anytime dining. So anybody with anytime dining can go to the Palm, is one of the choices of your restaurant. And we got there later. I put the reservation in and it took a little while. So by the time we got in there, most of the people were finishing who had come at 5:30.
Right.
It was almost a little before 7, I guess. But the cool part was we got our food right away.
Right. And it was like boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, so. Boom, boom. We were out of there by 7:30.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So that's a little hint. You know, if you don't want to wait too long in the dining room, because it can take a long time if you're in the first group of people.
Yeah.
So going a little before 7-ish is a great way to just kind of get in and out quickly if you want to do that. So then we went and had a drink over at the fortune teller bar.
Yeah.
And that was really fun. Really
good.
Yeah.
You have to be in shock a little bit. It's got a little strong alcohol in there. So
it's got a little kick. And it was fun, though, to see the magic ball that you had.
That was the silver. Was it silver something?
Silver tequila or something. And but mine was kind of a smoky bayou drink. So that was fun. Kind of experience drink.
Yeah.
And then we walked over and watched some of the Elvis show that they had. And we wanted to get in on the Love and Marriage show, but it was packed. And that is a little hint. Apparently that one's popular. So we'll have to watch it on TV probably tomorrow, because they do record and air them on TV the next day if you miss something.
And then they'd be on the TV.
On their Carnival channels that they have on there. But yeah, we didn't get in on that. So we went to the casino instead. And I quickly lost $20. You know, we're not big gamblers, but it was fun.
Yeah.
We witnessed a woman win over $2,000, just a little over $2,000. So that was in the row next to us. That was fun. She got the jackpot. So some people are more lucky than me, apparently. But, so now we came back for a little bit, and we might go out again.
Yeah.
I don't know, we're both pretty full, right?
Yeah. Well, that drink, you make it really full. You get over the top, so.
Yeah.
We're full.
Yeah. But there's a lot still going on tonight. We debated maybe going to the piano bar. If we don't do that tonight, we'll do one of the nights. That one, though, you almost have to get there early because it's not a huge venue. So I have a feeling with the amount of people in the Love and Marriage show, it's probably full. But we might go check it out just to see. And we got our little character for the day on our bed when our bed was made up tonight. I think it's a monkey.
Monkey? Yeah. It does look like a monkey, but
yeah.
What do everybody think, what their opinion about it? It's a monkey.
Put it in the comments below what you think this is. I think it's a monkey.
Yeah, the monkey.
But anyway, that was waiting for us when we got back, and our room's all clean and made up, so that's nice. Nice to have a break for a week from the normal chores and cooking and everything. It's sure fun. But yeah, so that was our day today. Tomorrow, we go to San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Yep.
So we're really excited and have about to get that up early.
Yeah, and we'll show you about the old city.
Yeah.
So it's really interesting. Give you some videos about it.
Yep, that'll be coming up in one of our future vlogs here. But yeah, I think we have to get up. Well, they get there at 7. We don't have to get off the ship right away, but because I think we're only here till 3?
4.
But we have to be back on the ship by
3:30. Before 3:30.
So we want to make sure we have enough time to see it. All we want to see in Old San Juan. So we'll probably get to bed a little earlier tonight than we did last night.
Yeah.
So we can get up in the morning and have breakfast and get out and do some walking and check out the whole city.
Yep. Sounds good.
So anyway, thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoyed this this day three of another sea day of our cruise. I had to think for a minute because, gosh, it's going too fast. Can we slow down the clock a little bit? Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Thanks. Bye.